I have something exciting for you. I was just checking this channel out. It's called Tidbits of Myths. Okay.
On YouTube.
Yeah, and they have these videos, and they are just doozy.
And
okay. You know, they just recently got 1K in just 1 month.
Right?
Yeah, exactly.
I think this one, no? Memorizing.
Yeah,
points,
yeah. That's the one.
Hey, really? They got 1K in such a short time. Must be a doozy.
Let us watch.
Right, sure.
Wow.
Word for the day, doozy. Okay? Now, doozy means extraordinary. You can use it in a negative way also. You can use it in a positive way also. But it basically means something that was unique. Okay? For example, I can say that yesterday I read a book and it was a real doozy because I really liked the book. Or I can just use the same sentence with a different connotation. I can say, yesterday I read a book, I did not like it. It was such a doozy. Okay? So uniquely good or uniquely bad. So that's doozy for you.